मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम रियल नंबर्स, ओके, क्लास 10th रियल नंबर्स. सो नाउ लेट्स बिगिन दिस वीडियो विदाउट एनी डिले, ओके. सो फर्स्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन इज फाइंड एलसीएम ऑफ 96, ओके. सो व्हाट इज द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन? फाइंड एलसीएम ऑफ 96 एंड 360. फाइंड एलसीएम ऑफ 96 एंड 360 यूजिंग द थियरम ऑफ अरिथमेटिक. ओके, हियर दे आर आस्किंग अस टू फाइंड द एलसीएम ऑफ 96 एंड 360 यूजिंग थियरम ऑफ अरिथमेटिक. ओके, सो नाउ लेट्स सी हाउ टू सॉल्व दिस प्रॉब्लम. ओके, फर्स्ट व्हाट वी नीड टू डू इज वी नीड टू फाइंड आउट द एलसीएम ऑफ 96. ओके, फर्स्ट वी आर फाइंडिंग आउट द एलसीएम ऑफ 96. सो नाउ लेट्स सी हाउ टू फाइंड आउट द एलसीएम ऑफ 96. ओके, 96 गोज इन टू नंबर, राइट? सो टू, टू फोर जर 8, बट हियर देर इज 9. सो 9 माइनस 8 इज 1. टू एट जर 16. आई एम रिपीटिंग दिस पॉइंट, सी केयरफुली. फर्स्ट वी आर आस्क्ड टू फाइंड द एलसीएम ऑफ 96. ओके, सो हाउ वी नीड टू फाइंड आउट द एलसीएम ऑफ 96 इज टेक द लीस्ट नंबर विच इज 2, एंड वी नीड टू मल्टीप्लाई विद अ नंबर वेयर वी गेट 9. इन टू नंबर वी डोंट गेट 9, दैट्स वाई वी आर टेकिंग बिफोर नंबर विच इज 8. ओके, टू फोर जर 8, टू फोर जर 8, बट वी हैव 9 हियर. ओके, टू फोर जर 8, बट वी हैव 9 हियर. सो वी रोट हियर 1 एंड टू एट जर 16. ओके, सो नेक्स्ट इज टेक अगेन टू, टू टू जर 4, टू फोर जर 8. ओके, टू टू जर 4, टू फोर जर 8. ओके, सो नेक्स्ट टू वन जर 2, टू टू जर 4, टू सिक्स जर 12, टू थ्री जर 6. सो नाउ वी हैव 3 लेफ्ट. ओके, वी कांट गो विथ एनी अदर नंबर बिकॉज 3 गोज विथ 3 ओनली. ओके, सो we are left with 3. Okay, so now LCM of 96 can also be written as, see how many twos we got, 1 2 3 4 5, 5 twos can be written as 2 power 5 into leftover number is 3. So LCM of 96 can also be written as 2 power 5 into 3. Okay, so now what we need to do, we need to find out, see he is asking us to find out the LCM of 96, we already did this. Now we need to find out the LCM of 360. Let's do the same. Let's take the least number other than 1, which is 2. 2 once 2. Okay, 2 ones are 2, but here we have 3. So subtract, 3 minus 2 is 1. 1 goes with next number. 2, see here 1, 6, which is 16. So in 2 table, when we multiply with 8, we get 16. Okay, 2 8s are 16 and 2 zeros are 0. Okay, so next is 2 9s 18. And 0 as it is. 2, 4, 2, 4s are 8. 1 is still left because 2 4s are 8, but we have 9 here. So once 1 goes to next place, 2 5s are 10. Okay. So here, till here, I hope it is clear for you. Now we are left with 45, and 45 does not go in 2 table. It will go with 3 table. So let's take 3. 3 ones are 3, but here we have 4. 4 minus 3 is 1. 3 fives are 15. Okay. Next, 3, 5s are 15. So we are left with 5. So now let's see how can we write LCM of 360. LCM of 360 can be written as, so LCM of 360 can also be written as, see first let's count how many 2s we have, okay. 1, 2, 3. There are 3 2s. So we can write it as 2 power 3, okay. Into, we have 2 3s. So 1, 2. We have 2 3s. So 3 to the power of square, because we have 2 3s. Okay. Because see, 3 is repeating twice. So it can be written as 3 square. So leftover number is 5. Okay. So now we found out the LCM value of 96 as well as LCM value of 360. Now what we need to do is, we got LCM of 96 as 2 power 5 into 3, and we got LCM of 360 as 2 power cube into 3 square into 5. Okay, so now what we need to do is, we need to consider the largest number out of these both. Okay, now what we need to do is, out of these both numbers, we need to consider the largest value. First, let's see 2. Okay, 2 power 5, 2 power 3. What is largest value? Of course, 2 power 5 is largest value into 3, 3 square. Which is largest? 3 square. Okay, and 5. Only 5 is left, so we can take 5. And we need to calculate this, okay. So let's see how can we calculate this. 2 power 5 value is 32. 2 power 5 can be calculated as 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2, which value is 32. 3 square can be written as 3 into 3, which is 9. And rest over number is, left over number is 5. So 32 into 9 into 5 can be written. So the value of 32 into 9 into 5 is 1440. Okay. So LCM of, so here we found the LCM of 96 and 360 using arithmetic theorem. Okay. Theorem of arithmetic. Let's see what is the next important problem. Okay. Find the HCF of 865 and 255 and 255 using Euclid's division. Okay, we need to use Euclid's division lemma. Okay, this is also one of the most important questions, students. So now let's see how to solve this question. Okay, so first let's see how to find the HCF, okay, of these two numbers. Let's consider both the numbers they gave, to 865 and 255, and we clearly know 865 is greater than 255. Okay, clear until here. So now let's see how to solve this problem in the easiest way. Whatever value is greater, put it inside the braces, and outside the braces put the smallest number, and so keep dividing them. 255 into 3 is 765. Okay, difference is 100. Again, this value comes here. Okay, so 100 into 2 is 200. Because directly 255 will not go in 100 table. So we are taking 100 into 2, 200. Difference is 55. And again 100 comes this side. 55 ones are 55. 55 twos are more than 100. So we are just taking 55 ones are. Okay. So 55. And the difference amount between 100 and 55 is 45. Students, here there is no place, so I am continuing the same here. Okay, so 45 I am writing here, and this value comes, as this value is greater than 45, it comes in the middle, okay, 55. So 45 answer 45, difference is 10. Again 45 is greater than 10, so it comes into middle. 45 directly in 10 table we don't get 45, so 10 fours are 40, difference is 5. Again 10 is greater, so it is coming in the middle. 5 twos are 10, so finally we got 0. Okay, so this is one of the easiest method, and this number is HCF. Okay, so the value which is outside the braces at last, it is called HCF. Okay, HCF of 865 and 255 is 5. Okay, so like this we need to solve. Okay, so now let's see next important question. Two tankers contain 850 liters and 680 liters of petrol. Okay, there are two tankers and one tanker is containing 850 liters of petrol, 850 liters of petrol, and second tanker is containing 680 liters of petrol. Okay, find the maximum capacity of container. Find the maximum capacity of container. Find the maximum capacity of container which can measure the petrol, which can measure the petrol of each tanker. Exact number of times. Okay, so now let's see what is the question and what they are asking us to find. Okay, very important, concentrate students. See, first they gave two tankers. Okay, this is one tanker for example, and this is second tanker, and one first tanker is containing 850 liters of petrol in it, and second tanker is containing 680 liters of petrol in it. Okay, so now they are asking us to find what is the maximum capacity of the container. Okay, so now they are asking us to find the maximum capacity of the container which can measure petrol of each tanker exact number of times. Okay, so now let's see how to solve this problem. First we need to take LCM of both the values. First we need to take the LCM of 850 liters. Okay, 850, 2 4s are 8, exactly it's going, and next 2 2s are 4, but here we have 5, so balance amount is 1. 2 5s are 10, and as the last digit is 5, it doesn't go with value 2, so we are trying with value 5. We'll put number 5. Okay, so 5 8s are 40, but here we have 42. 42 minus 40 is 2, so 2 goes with next number, so 5 5s are 25, and next again let's try with 5. 5 1s are 5, 8 minus 5 is 3, so see 5 1s are 5, but here we have 8. Okay, so 8 minus 5 is 3, so now we have 35. 5 7s are 35, So we are left with 17, and 17 does not go with any other number. Okay. So now what we need to do is we need to, in the same way, we need to find out the LCM for 680 also. Okay. Again, take 2, 2 3s are 6, 2 4s are 8, 0, 2 1s are 2. But we have 3 here, so the difference amount is 1. 2 7s are 14, 0. 2 8s are 16. But we have 17 here, so remaining is 1, goes with next number. 2 5s are 10. And again we got 85, so 85 goes with 5. 5 17s are 85, and 17 is. Does not go with any other number. Okay. Now let's see how can we write the LCM format of 850. Okay. We have one. We have only one 2. We have only a single 2. So we wrote 2 directly. And we have 2 times 5. Okay. We have 5 for the 2 times. For 2 times. So 5 square into 17. Okay, so now let's see how can we write LCM of 680. LCM of 680 is, we have 2 for 3 times. 2 is repeating 3 times. So 2 power 3 into 5 1 time into 17 single time. Okay, so we have written the LCM format of 850 as well as 680. So now let's see how to solve this problem. Okay, now let's see what is the next step. LCM of 850 is how much, students? 2 into 5 square into 17. LCM of 680 is, we clearly wrote here, which is 2 cube into 5 into 17. Okay, so students, in the last problem you might be remembering, we compared both the values and took the highest value. Okay, but here that's not the case. Here we need to consider the least value. Okay, we need to find out the least number out of both. Okay, because it is LCM, which is least common factor. Okay, so take least common. So out of these both numbers, take least 2, 2 cube, least factor is 2 into 5 square 5, which is least 5 into 17, 17. Both are same, so we can take any other number. So it can be written as 2 5s are 10 into 17, which is 170. Okay, so like this you need to solve the problem. So the maximum capacity of the what did they ask in the question? They asked us to find the maximum capacity of container. Okay, so maximum capacity of container is 170 liters. Okay, so coming to next important question, Ajay, Vijay and Arha, okay, started preparing cards for all the persons. Cards in the sense, it may be any cards. Okay, maybe birthday gifts, birthday cards, or any special festival cards. It might be any cards. Ajay, Vijay and Arha, these three people started preparing cards. Okay, and they took, how much time they took, let's see. And they took 10 minutes, 16 minutes and 20 minutes respectively. What is meant by respectively? In the sense, Ajay, Vijay, Arha, three people are there, right? So all these three people respectively, they took, Ajay took 10 minutes to prepare a card, Vijay took 16 minutes to prepare a card, and Arha took 20 minutes to prepare a card. Okay, see, now what is the question? Question is, if all of them started together, after what time After what time will they start preparing a new card together? See, the question is, if all these people started preparing card at the same time, at what time will they start making new card? At what time will they start making? Will they start making new card? Okay, so this is the question. I hope you understood the question. So now let's start solving problem. First, let's see what is the LCM for 10, 16 and 20. LCM for 10, 2 5s are 10, 5 1s are 5. Okay, 5 we can't, 5 doesn't go with any other number. So we just left it like that. Next is, now let's see LCM for 16, 2 4, 2 8s are 16. 2 2s are 4, sorry, 2 4s are 8, 2 2s are 4. Okay, LCM for 20, 2 10s are 20, 2 5s are 10. Okay, so now let's write LCM of 10 can be written as there is 1 2 and 1 5. Okay, LCM of 16 can be written as there are 4 2s. So it can be written as 2 power 4. And coming to LCM of 20 can be written as there are 2 2s. So we can write it as 2 square into there is 1 5. Okay. So out of these 3 LCMs, now let's consider what is the largest value. Out of 2, 2 power 4 and 2 power square, the largest value is 2 power 4. Okay. Into, we are left with 5 and 5, both are same, so we can consider 5. So 2 power 4 can be written as 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 5 as it is. So the value is 80. So we got the solution. After 80 minutes, they are going to start making the new card. Okay, so like this you need to start solving these kind of problems. The problems which I explained you in today's tutorial are really important. Concentrate on them. Okay, so if you get any queries or doubts, you can just let me know in the comment section below. Thank you so much for watching this video till the end. I am going to make more and more videos explaining you all the subjects and giving you important questions also, and I am also going to make explanation videos of complete chapters. Okay, you subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so that whenever I make a new video, you will be getting notifications on. And also don't forget to like and share this video with all your friends. Okay, so yeah, that's it for today. Thanks for watching.